Alright guys, well, as you can see, I've changed my design. I wanted to fit these 10 inch wheels so that it fits best. She has plenty of clearance. So this is what I made. There we are. These fit right inside the wheel, no problem. So it allows me now to go from a 10 inch wheel all the way up to whatever size I want, and at least that way I can change the gearing myself then by changing the size of the wheel. I decided that the ones I'd made were they'd have probably lasted a wee while but not very long. So I thought about it and I thought it has to be done right. So these will be much, much stronger. Perfect, it doesn't go out of camber and it stays square. So, I've got all the bits cut for the other side and that'll get done tomorrow. Because I'm off on holiday at the moment. So, this week should see quite a lot done. But aye. Right guys, I'll give you an update for the week. See you soon now.